Now coming on stage is the soloist, Van Cliburn, with Mr. Leinsdorf, for Concerto No. 2 in A Major for Piano and Orchestra by Franz Liszt.
Thank you.
Just a few minutes, the men will be ready, but in the meantime, a word about our soloist, Van Cliburn. He was born in Shreveport, Louisiana in 1934 and grew up in Texas. His mother, a pianist, was his first teacher. He made his first public appearance at the age of four, and when he was 12, played in Tchaikovsky's piano concerto with the Houston Symphony. He went to New York in 1961 to study with Rosina Levine at the Juilliard School. As a concert pianist, he won a number of awards, including that of the Edgar M. Leventritt Foundation in 1954. It was in 1958 that he took the first prize at the Tchaikovsky International Piano Competition in Moscow, an event which received international attention and assured him a busy career both here and abroad. He first appeared with this orchestra at two pension fund concerts on October 5th and 6th of 1958, playing the concertos by Rachmaninoff, number 3, and by Schumann. He played in Brahms' D minor concerto in March 13, 14, 1964, and twice at the Berkshire Festival concerts, Brahms' concerto in B flat in 1963, and Brahms' concerto in D minor in 1964. The concerto in E flat, which we're about to hear, is scored for two flutes and piccolo, two oboes, two clarinets, two bassoons, two horns, two trumpets, three trombones, timpani, triangle, cymbals, and strings. Now, in just a moment, our soloist, Van Cliburn, will be appearing with Mr. Leinsdorf for the Liszt Piano Concerto in E-flat major, number 1.